Welcome to the Postgame Tailgate, a weekly look at the world of college football. And I just found out I'm not getting paid for this, so I'm probably just going to mail it in the rest of the season. Anyway, there's my name. Boop! And here's what we learned this week. Virginia Tech, who came up just short of Boise State last week, came up just short of James Madison. And in a pretty huge scoop, we have Virginia Tech addressing Boise State after the James Madison game.
So f*** you!
And Boise's message right on back.
And you!
Ohio State soundly beat Miami, but trust me, one of these years, Miami's gonna be really great and you're all gonna be sorry. Or you just won't care because by then, the ACC's just gonna be made up of teams embarrassing themselves on the national stage. Never mind. And for once, that means that you, Big Ten, but really 11, soon to be 12, but still 10, are off the hook. And speaking of which, Michigan quarterback Denard Robinson is still really fast and does everything for the Wolverines. Seriously, he even tucks Tape 4CA in at night and gently wipes away his delicate tears. Let's move on. Behind sophomore running back Trent Richardson, Alabama completely steamrolled Penn State 24-3. After the game, Joe Paterno took the blame for not getting Kajana more carries, but admired the effort of LeVar Arrington. Because he's old. Minnesota, a team allegedly still in the Big Ten, lost to the Coyotes of South Dakota on Saturday. Oh. You know how sometimes you're watching a game and you say to yourself, what were they thinking? Let's do some inner monologues.
Inner monologues. Hey, stop. Why are you guys being so mean? Come on, guys. Guys, stop. Hey, so is this my, oh. Okay, so then I, oh. All right, then you, oh.
Inner monologues.
And finally, sometimes when I watch these episodes back, I think two things to myself. I'm an attractive gentleman of class and sophistication. And number two, sometimes I can be a bit too negative and mean. It's time to remind ourselves what's good in college football in a new segment I like to call What's Good in College Football? What's Good in College Football? Denard Robinson, Oregon Cheerleaders, Whole Hog Barbecue, Script Ohio in Columbus, James Madison. I don't know why I said that like that. Derek Dooley's fine hairstyle, Frank Beamer wearing a giant headset, receiving Jake Locker Heisman postcards in the mail, still, and obviously, Oregon Cheerleaders. And because that's all the positive you're gonna get for a long, long time, that's all the time I'm willing to give you. I'll see you next week.